Brokaw made his boldest strike yet.
Wherever news breaks, whatever it takes.
Around the world.
NBC News.